Hey guys, welcome to Tips and Tricks number 39. Today we're going to look at bottle crowing. Bottle crowing is a technique that is most commonly used by mid players. It involves using your courier to pick up your bottle, return it back to base so that it fills up, and then have it return it back to you. To do this, simply drop your bottle, select your courier, and then shift Q the following commands. Right clicking your bottle, Q, D, and F. After you've done all of that, you can let go of shift and then press R for the speed boost. This may take a bit of practice in order to do it very quickly, but it will become a very essential skill as you go up the ranks in Dota 2. Bottle crowing is extremely helpful for when you are unable to secure the rune, but still want to stay and compete with your mid lane opponent. It also mitigates rune luck, as you'll still have the option of bottle crowing if you guess the wrong rune spot multiple times in a row. The one downside of bottle crowing is the fact that your team will be unable to use the courier for a while, especially with the new bottle slow change that was implemented in 6.78. Regardless, it really shouldn't have much of an impact on the game. It really is usually much more important for you to bottle crow and do well in mid lane, as that will usually determine the outcome of the overall game.